1 kilogram of argon is compressed in a polytropic process with a polytropic index of 1.2 from 150 kilopascals and 20 degrees Celsius to 900 kilopascals in a piston cylinder device. Determine the work produced and heat transferred during this compression process. As usual, try solving this problem yourself before watching the solution. This is the first example for the Polytropic Processes main lecture video. The links to that 10-minute video, the other examples for this topic, and the other lectures of the thermodynamics course are found in the description below. In the main lecture video, we derive two equations for the work of polytropic processes. In this case, we'll use the one for when n is not equal to 1. Looking at it, we quickly realize that we don't have the volume values for either the initial or the final state. Even if we write PV as MRT for both PV terms, we wouldn't have the value for T2. However, we do know that PV to the n is constant. So if P1V1 to the n is equal to P2V2 to the n, and write the volumes in terms of T and P using the ideal gas equation, we can distribute the exponent, use the exponentiation rule for division, take the nth root on the left-hand side and the right-hand side, and solve for T2. With temperature 1 in Kelvin, we substitute all values and find a temperature of 395 Kelvin for T2. This information can be substituted in our modified equation for calculating the work, and after finding the gas constant R for argon, we find the work to be minus 106.1 kilojoules. Now, what about the transferred heat? Using our conservation of energy equation, we have that Q minus W is equal to the change in internal energy. This means that Q, what we're looking for, is the work we just found, plus the change in internal energy. This change can be found using mCv delta T, so we need the specific heat at constant volume for argon. We look it up, recalling that argon was one of the substances with constant values for its specific heats, substitute its value, the mass, the temperatures, and the work to find that the transferred heat is minus 74.3 kilojoules. The negative sign shows us that the heat is coming out of the system. Same with the work, the negative sign shows us that the work is coming into the system, pushing down the piston. If you want to watch some other examples on this topic, the other lectures of the thermodynamics course, or other engineering courses, make sure to check out the links in the description below. Thanks for watching!